And welcome to another episode of Legends of the Hidden Temple, Temple 1 Commentary, with your host, DevDog360. And we have the Civil Snakes going after Henry VIII's Great Seal. Let's see if they can pull it out.
Let's get to it then. Let's get in position. Turn towards the gates. Nope, come on back
here. Someone's trying to go in early.
For 3 minutes.
3 minutes on the clock.
Get set.
And there's your temple guard. Almost scared her out of temple. she throws the pendant at him. I don't think they'd like that. But I don't know. I'm not a temple guard. I'm just a commentator. So now she's in this cape of size. Possibly I will make a video talking about each area of the temple as she goes all the way down to the room of harmonic convergence. She is terrified. She don't want another temple. I guess a girl up top. Partner. Temple guard, I guess. Okay. Now that is two in a row for the heart room I actually got, so. Because usually the heart room has been bad luck to me, but just two times works the charm. So. Anyway, we got under 2 minutes. The guy's going in. And this time you have to be fast. You gotta really be fast. Now he's going into the treasure room. Oh. Is he going down? I guess not. He's not gonna go down. Now he's going into the monkeys. Swine is a monkey. Like Russell always says, base, which is right there, which he's trying to get right now. And then the middle, and then the head. And then make sure you jam it down. Now, I wish they could make another Legend of the Hidden Temple now. I mean, they did My Family Has Guts and Brainstorm. I mean, to me, it doesn't really make sense. Why can't you just bring back one of the great games? Slice the monkey. Looks like the slab is up. So now he goes all the way down to the dungeon. And someone hasn't got out of there in a while. Bust through the wall. Temple cart! And it scared him out of the temple, literally. Damn. Civil Snakes didn't have a great time trying to get that seal, but hey, they're tied with the Blue Barracuda, so now it's still anyone's game right now. Also, we have the Jaguars and the Green Monkey still tied with one, and the Purple Parrots, and those Orange Iguanas are tied with zero. But hey, who knows? It's anyone's game. But anyway, it's DevDog360, and I'll see you next time on the next episode of Legends of the Hidden Temple, Temple 1 Commentary. See ya.